dynamic going into that final round was a fairly simple one, really, because Vikas had a 2-point margin with one judge. He needed two of the cards that were level.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this bout by unanimous decision from the red corner, Vikas, India.
Vikas has got it. Rather disappointed. He feels that he maybe did enough in that final round, but it hasn't gone his way. And all five judges, by the look of those scores, have gone in favour of Vikas for that third and final round. So two rounds to one with four judges.